Hello, my name is Mark MacBayne. I'm the Practice Administrator for Hematology Oncology at UCSF. I'm here today to talk about how to become a pediatric nurse. The first step is to become a nurse. There are two ways to go about becoming a nurse, a two-year or associate's degree program and a four-year or bachelor's degree program. Either way, upon completion of your education, you must pass the state licensing exam to become a registered nurse. If you are interested in a career in advanced practice down the road, that is going on to a master's program, you will need to complete the four-year or bachelor's degree program. Typically, if you're interested in pursuing a career in nursing administration, you will also need to complete the bachelor's degree. However, either way, the license as a registered nurse is the same. After you are a registered nurse, you will need to gain practical experience as a nurse. And if you are interested in a career in pediatrics, you'll want to apply particularly for work in a pediatric facility. This can be either a standalone children's hospital, a children's hospital associated with a larger medical center, or private practice in pediatrics. After you have gained your requisite knowledge and experience, you are ready to be considered a pediatric nurse. This is Mark MacBayne, Practice Administrator for Hematology Oncology at UCSF.